Security officials at the state capitol are bracing for an unusually large protest next week over budget cuts. Among those who plan to take part is a war activist, Cindy Sheehan. KCRA 3 political reporter Kevin Riggs spoke to Ms. Sheehan, who says she's prepared to be arrested.
Walt, as you say, Cindy Sheehan is known for her anti-war protests, but she told me today she's using recent labor unrest in Wisconsin as a model and says she plans to take part in what's being called an occupation of the Capitol next week. Now, Sheehan is unhappy with budget cuts Governor Brown is proposing to bridge a projected $15 billion shortfall. She said she wants to go through what she calls proper channels to meet with Brown, but said she is willing to engage in civil disobedience.
We've done it successfully in other places of the country, Crawford, Texas, Washington, D.C. So that's our plan, and we'll see. We have been communicating with law enforcement liaisons for this, but, you know, we feel that we're just exercising our rights as Americans and Californians to be here.
Do you think you can avoid being arrested?
I don't know. I can't answer that. I'm willing to. I'm willing to be arrested. Yes, if that's what it's going to take.
Now, Sheehan's protest here at the Capitol will coincide with a large series of protests also being staged next week by the California Teachers Association. The CTA says its so-called state of emergency occupation here at the Capitol next week has no connection to what Sheehan is doing, but certainly security officials here at the Capitol next week will be extremely busy. Live at the Capitol, Kevin Riggs, KCRA 3 reports.